Excuse me. Yes, but we're doing some more exploring in on the planet I have named Moonsie 2. And being that I have actually, if I remember, I saw there's a point over here. Ah, yes. Do not recall. First of all, let's go ahead and recharge our life support. There we go. But while I was doing a little bit of looking around, I was able to discover a suit upgrade, so now it has 13 slots instead of 12. And I'm just exploring the planet of Moonsie 2. Always a lot of fun. Let's see if there's anything interesting in this little place. Range boost sickness skin. Oh. Let's see. Beaming the mist. No. Oh, I didn't know I could. Ah. Where do I get these Atlas passes? I would really like to know. But, oh yeah, I put the booster on there, but let's see if we can find a shelter. There we do. Do I have to use a? I gotta use a bypass chip for that every single one. There's a shelter over there too. Yes, give me all the plutonium. It's a nice casual way to fly. bad woods. Ooh, another suit upgrade? Awesome. Yes, I will gladly do so because I've got plenty of credits for it. Hooray, I got another slot. There's a knowledge stone here, too. What word do I learn? I've learned the Viking word for voice. Look at this. Look at that thing. It's beautiful. Still getting a little used to flying. And just look at this place. This. Total, but yeah, that's actually worth quite a bit. We might as well make another bypass chip. Now, what do we want to look for this time? A monolith, a colonial outpost, a trent. Let's look for a colonial outpost. Manufacturing facility. Interesting. Okay, let's go over to this thing first and claim this discovery. Now let's take a quick look. Anything in here? Shield at maximum. Anything in here? Spin the chair then. Okay. Explosive land disruption tech. Land disruption technology in the evac. Excuse me. Let's go see what that manufacturing facility is all about. Undiscovered. Well, it's discovered now. Alright, now let's see what's inside this manufacturing facility. Ah, there's the door. Suspension fluid, non-reactive and pressure-resistant liquid. Vital manufacturer starship and exosuit technologies. Babel 17. How many words have I learned now? I learned 10 words, yay! Ow. Wasn't very nice. Guess there's nothing else here. Wonder what kind of fishing there is around here. Oh dear, that's underwater. Oh dear, I can't stay under for too long. Once absorbed by the strange marker, the story of the Viking somehow spills out in the language of my own people. Noble travelers be spared, their journey through the cosmos shall not be thwarted. The will of Herkimer, the judgment of... Seek help with language. My knowledge of Viking increases. This game is so subtle and yet so huge. Waypoint beacon. This is what I found on the previous planet to give me a kind of a hint of where everything was. Advanced life form detected. Let's go see what this alien life form, or this advanced alien life form is. Do-do-do-do-do. Almost there. Rahunav Grassland. Let's go. Oh, good. I can call my ship here. Ooh, that looks like another upgrade station. Nope, again. Just discovering all kinds of new things. Hello, sir. Yes, hello. Viking ancient. A red, jagged, recent bite mark is wrapped around the entirety of the warrior's neck. Claw marks have been dragged through its chest. Suit dresser. I've got carpet. I'm back online. Give it. Mining beam, scanner. Further increases damage of mining beam during Jesus. Met 4 aliens. Got a new mining tool, and it's got plenty of slots to upgrade with eventually. Definitely need it to have a weapon. Do to do. Must have been to this one already. Ow! I just destroyed you! What is this over here? I discovered this. Me! However, I think once I see what it... Once I go to this knowledge stone, I think that's gonna be it for today. Isotope. But I don't want to bore anybody with, oh, what is that? Terminal. Oh. I mean, I'll be exploring planets, but I don't want to explore one planet for like 3 hours and bore everybody, but... Well, this has been Moonsie 2, and I think next episode we might move on to a new star system. Or a new planet, at least. So, until then, this is Dead from the Neck Up. I'll see you all next time.